infections are serious chronic brain diseases, which have biological, psychological, and social implications. They are powerful because they employ neurological processes required to survive.
I know that some people, it seems like everyone drinks alcohol in movies, on TV, parties, even school. And there are a lot of different reasons people just shut the fuck up.
Structured.